Chicago, Jefferson Starship.
We'll be right back. dog and his tub. Ooh, did you hear that? Do you know what that means? It means it's about time for women to rule the world. Mother of the Sun, we have some here at the Merchant Dice place over there. And, you know, check it out. But besides that, does anyone remember the 80s? Okay, a few people. The rest of you weren't born yet, I can see by looking at you. All right. Well, this is Donnie Baldwin on the drums here. He was there in the 80s. And we think you may remember some of these incredible hits of Starship. Thank you.
Face. Say it on pantyhose. Thank you.
all so much. First of all, grazie. We love you. It's great to be here with you, and it's incredible being on tour with the mighty Deep Purple. And as you will soon find out, they are going to blow your minds. And it's been such a joy. And so thank you for having us. We want to thank the members of the group. Oh, yep, we got Jude Gold on the lead guitar. We got Chris Smith on the keyboards and the bass on the keyboards. On the drums, you know him, you love him, he's a legend, Donnie Baldwin.
Talk about legends. This young girl out here.
Thank you so much. And last but not least, this man right here. He came from the 60s. Quicksilver Messenger Service. He later joined Jefferson Airplane, replacing Marty Balin. And then, with Grace Slick and Paul Kantner, he formed Jefferson Starship, and he is still here today. Give it up for the incredible living legend,